Hello guys, Skepi Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Barren Sea. So it's part 6 and I'm going to show you guys in this video how you need to use a net. So the first time that you can use a net in the game is when you buy the sharken. So you can see it here, long lines and nets. And check my money guys, it's unbelievable how fast you can earn money here. So I can almost buy the next boat already. So, but now to the net. So what do you need to do? You need to switch a little bit equipment too, because the long line machinery that pulls the long line in is not the same like the machinery you need to pull the net in. So what you need to do is this. So first of all, be sure you got the sharken. Then the next step is this one. So if you scroll all the way down, you can buy here the net hauler. That's what you need to do. So you will see now my dude here. This is what is equipped. If you go back to the long line, check. It's going to change. So now it's something else. So be sure that you equip this. Otherwise, yeah, you cannot get your net in the water and you cannot get your net out of the water. And then the last thing is very important. You need to buy a net, of course. So let's go to the fish market. And here you can buy a net. It's not so easy because my net is always damaged. By the way, don't repair a net. Because this repair is more than the net to buy it new. You guys can see it here, 6000 kronen, and to repair it, it's 6.9000 kronen. So 6900 kronen, sorry. So buy a new one, and we are going to buy now this one. So now we got one net in the boat. Very important too, guys, is you need to get a crew member. Because you cannot get the net in without a crew member. So I tried it, so the first time that I did it with the net, I was just going over the buoy and I was like, what the fuck is this? I cannot do it. I thought it was a bug. Then I just put my crew member in net handling and I got a green marker. I pushed E and it was okay. So don't forget to get the crew. So a little recap, get your equipment ready to handle a net, get the net and get a crew member. Very important. Okay, now it's time to go to the sea, guys, and get the net out. So let's get out of this harbor. So you can just go to a point where all the fish is sitting. By the way, how did I make so much money? Because I got in my logbook that they give, I need to check it out where it is, that they give a lot more for cod. So I just farmed cod. Every, yeah, 100 hook long line, I got like 200,000 kronen. So that's not bad. So let's stop the boat for a moment and let's have a look where we are going. So we can just take a hotspot very close. I just did this one, but I guess we can take it again. So let's put a little bit of waypoints out. Okay, let's fast travel. Okay, and let's go to the sea. So first of all, get your sonar on that we can check out that we got fish under us. I don't look a lot to the sonar because most of the time the hot, so check this, how many fish. Okay, let's go a little bit slower. So what you need to do now is, now we are going to deploy the net into the water. So it's just the same like the long lines. Just click here, set gear, click on your net. And then you are going to see here like a ball, a bar, like a box that is going left to right. You just need to keep it in the middle with your left and right key. So the same that you steer with. Check. Check, now you can move it, I can move it. But it needs to stay in the middle because otherwise you're going to damage the net and it's game over. So let's get the speed a little bit up because we need to get the net into the water. It's 165 meters, so that's a lot of meters. Check. And the sea is not very calm, so I need to do it a lot. So now it goes to left, I go to right, check, I go to left. So just keep it in the middle, it's not that complicated. I think if the waves are a little bit higher, it's going to be a little bit, more tricky to keep it in the middle. But that's what you need to do. So now we are putting the net into the water. Then we need to wait the same like the long lines, between 18 and 24 hours. I think blue, green are the best colors that you can get it. So we put the net into the water, then we go back to the harbor, we forward the time, then we come back to get the net, and then I'm going to show you guys how we need to get the net, of course. So it's not that complicated. If I can do it, everybody can do it, to be honest. It's just, yeah, if it goes a little bit to the right, I go a little bit to the left, and so on and so on. 50 more meters, and I like this boat a lot. I just pimped it all the way to 10k, 10,000 kilogram of fish I can put in this boat. Sometimes it's not even enough for the long line, the 1,000 hooks, so I think I only need like 700,000 more and I got the third ship already. So it's not really a grind, this game. You can make so much money. Sometimes I think it's a little bit too fast that you can unlock it. But yeah, it's how it is. Yeah, and we are done. So now it's time to get to the map view. So you see here, it's now 32 minutes into the water. But we need to go around 20 hours and then it's okay. Just the same like the long lines. So let's go to the harbor. Let's dock to the harbor. I hope that we are going to catch a nice amount of fish, because the first time I did the net, I had like I'm not sure how much it was. It was I need to wait for a moment that I don't damage my boat, because it's so expensive, it's unbelievable. Yeah, dock. That was against the wall. Sales, here you can see it. So 204,000, that's not bad with the net. So I did some test runs. So let's have a look, so we can go easily 20 hours further, I think, yeah. Let's go 20 hours. Here you go, let's keep the time. Is the time forward? Because it seems it's just the same. No, it's okay. Now you see blue. So now it's okay, you can get the net back. So what we are going to do now is we are going back, of course, but first we need to get out of this dock again. Okay, let's go backwards. You always need to get out of the square before you can fast travel, because otherwise it's way too dangerous if you fast travel with this boat. It's like, yeah, it's faster than light, you know, this boat. So it's always dangerous if you do it too close to the dock. So now we do this. Okay. Ah, by the way, it's just the same like long lines too, guys. So you cannot put it closer than 100 meter. So the little trick with the fast forward, you guys can see it, what I did in one of my previous videos. So now it's 21, almost 22 hours. That's perfect. So now we are going to put it on GPS, because I want to see my buoy. Very important now, guys, is this. So you need to put your crew member, you need to put it in net hull, otherwise it's not going to get green. So just, yeah, click on it. Put this dude here, and then he's going to activate it. You can see it here. I just woke him up. Now he's getting ready. So now it's time to get the net in. I think you still need to push E. Yeah, you need to push E, I think. So be sure that you do it. I'm not sure how that comes, that you still need to push E, and that the dude is not getting it out. But yeah, it's how it is. I cannot do a lot about it. So there is the buoy. So let's hope it's the right one, because sometimes you need to switch. Ah, it's okay, the rain is gone, so that's not bad. The sea is calm. And what I do is I go full speed, but at the end I go very, very slow. It's a lot easier than... Okay, let's have a look. Let's go a little bit... Yeah, there is the first circle. I hope it's possible it can be the other one. Come on, I think it's the other one. Yeah, it's going to be the other one, because it stays, or I'm not the right. So let's go to the other one and let's try that. Sometimes you need to try a couple of times before it works. I'm not sure how that comes, because in the tutorial you just need to be at the left and your arrow need to point to the buoy. But if I go to this buoy, the arrow point to the other buoy, and if I go to the other buoy, the arrow goes to the other buoy too. So I'm not sure, but yeah, like now that was perfect in my opinion, but I don't know how it comes. So let's try it again. I hope this one is okay now. Yeah, here we go. And now you need to push E, and now you can haul it. So I just switched the buoys. So now you need to be very aware there is a mini game coming. And just going to say which key you need to push. Be sure sometimes you need to push the key a couple of times. So always be sure, and I'm going to focus a little bit, because if you don't do the minigame really well, you damage your net and all the fish is gone. Okay, I never could do it that I don't damage my net, so, but it's not that expensive a net. So let's get going, guys. So here we go. Yeah, A, S, E. Okay, that was good. Check, that was 2 times W. Therefore, I needed to click 2 times. Oh, I'm such a pro. So just click once. Oh, 3 times S. Oh, check this. This is a cut and a very expensive one. Yeah, I got him. Nice, nice. That are the money makers, you know. Okay, it looks really, really fine, to be honest. Oh. Oh, another check. How fat he is. Okay. So that's what you need to do, guys. So, 2 minigames. To get the net in and to get the net out. 3 more to go. A redfish. Now you can see how fat they are. Because if you fish with long lines, it's not always visible how fat they are. And they are very nice fish, to be honest, that I got here. A very good spot. Okay. Yeah, my storage is full. That's a pity. I cannot check how much I got. Jesus Christ. I got 19,000 kilogram cod. And I only can stack 10,000 kilogram. Ah, damn, I got so... I cannot wait until I can upgrade. This is, I think, 500,000 kronen, you know. If I can sell it. But I don't have the room for it, so... Only 10k storage, but it was a very good catch. So let's start the cutting. It's still very easy, you guys can see it. So you cannot do a lot about it. The it's like, yeah, that's a little bit better. I just go as fast as I can. I tried everything, check. It's like a magnet, I cannot do, yeah. You just need to be a little bit lucky with, yeah, check how easy it is. Yeah, no, this is not good, only 2. Hmm. Yeah, check this. What the fuck? What the fuck? I didn't even hit the fish. Oh, it's unbelievable. This minigame, it's crazy, the minigame. Oh, look, check. Woo. Okay, 1600 kilogram to go. And this cod is so fat. It's unbelievable. Check for the fish. There we go. Is it done? Yeah, it's done. Okay, guys, time to go to the harbor. Okay, let's go to the map. It's going to be a lot of money, this catch. So let's have a look how much we got. So you can... The video is now 13 minutes. I'm going now. And I need to explain stuff to you guys. So you guys can see every 10 minutes you can make in this game. I think this is going to be around 200,000 kronen too. So every 10... So you can farm, if you want, with this boat, a ship, in like 80 minutes. So that's 1 hour and 20 minutes you can farm ship 3, 2 million kronen. So that's how fast it goes. So, okay, and let's have a look. Check, 156,000. It's even more. It's even more. Let's sell it. Oh, it's sometimes it's so strange. I don't understand it, because I just counted. Ah, the crew members. Yeah, I need to put the crew members some money too. But it was really nice money. So that was the tutorial, guys, how you need to use a net. So be sure that you guys know what I just said. Don't forget your crew member. Don't forget your net. Change your equipment. Be sure that you got the shark in the second. And yeah, that's how it is. Be sure 18 to 24 hours into the water. Then you're going to pick it up. 2 minigames. It's not that complicated and you make nice money with it. So I hope to see you guys in the next video. I think the next video is going to be about the next boat. So that's going to be the big one. I think at this pace I'm going to complete the game in this and a couple of days. Because next week it's Kingdom of Come. I'm looking very... Yeah, I'm a little bit hyped for that game. So for the guys that don't know it, just check it, Kingdom of Come. Come, it's called, and you guys will like it, I'm sure of it. So thanks for watching, guys, and I see you guys later. Bye bye.